Hi everyone and welcome back to a brand new video, and today we're here at Celtic Park ready for a massive fixture. It's Celtic versus St Mirren. Celtic have already won the league, so this game does not matter what the score is. So the last three matches that Celtic have played St Mirren in 2023, Celtic have won 3 out of 3, 4-0, 5-1 and 5-1. Celtic are definitely capable of scoring goals against St Mirren. So the big question is today, what do I think the score is going to be? I think it's going to be 4-0 to Celtic. Please like and subscribe, and also leave a comment if you do enjoy today's video. Thanks so much everyone, let's get into the stadium.
Very strong team for Celtic today.
About 5 minutes into the game as well. 1-0 St Mirren. Thank you. I looked offside.
So far, well done, Lines, but you missed that.
Goal has been given to St Mirren. Celtic 1, St Mirren 2.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
That's a half time here at Celtic Park. Celtic 1, St Mirren 2. Celtic hasn't been playing the best this first half, hopefully. Something changes in the second half. Second half about to start, hopefully a better second half for Celtic.
And also coming on, number 19, and in a third change for Celtic, a playoff is number 33, Marco Riley. And his replacement is number 9, Sia Haksabanovic.
for Celtic. Callum McGregor with a wonderful goal. Game's on now. Last 10 minutes to go. Brilliant goal for Cal McGregor. That's it, full time here at Celtic Park. Celtic 2, St Mirren 2. Here comes a pitch invader as well. Next game tomorrow is the Celtic Women. Here at Celtic Park. Please like and subscribe. Thanks everyone.